Stephanie Wood, a driver for Cota and Cota Fuel Oil in Bellows Falls, delivers fuel to customers around the area even when the temperatures drop.